Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actor Shomu Mukherjee's family. Shomu Mukherjee was an Indian director, writer and producer. He was born on 19 June 1943 in Jamshedpur, Bihar, British India. He was the fourth son of Shashadhar Mukherjee, the owner of Filmalaya Studios. His mother was Sati Rani Devi. His mother was the only sister of the Ganguly brothers. His elder brothers are late Rono Mukherjee, late Joy Mukherjee and Deb Mukherjee, and he has a younger brother, Subir Mukherjee. He married actress Tanuja in 1973. Their daughters are actresses Kajol Mukherjee and Tanisha Mukherjee, part of the Mukherjee Samarth family. Actor Ajay Devgan is his son-in-law. Nisa Devgan and Yug Devgan are his grandchildren. Famous actor Ashok Kumar, singer Kishore Kumar, Anup Kumar are his uncle. Legendary actress, director and producer Shobhna Samarth was his mother-in-law. Actress Nutan was his sister-in-law. Actress Rani Mukherjee and Sharbani Mukherjee are his nieces and director Ayan Mukherjee is his nephew. Gasping a willing debut, Mukherjee walked a step ahead and ventured his second Nanha Shikari in 1973 merely with a change as writer, producer and director. As the talented persona basked his best professionally, his personal life too smelled the aroma when he got himself hitched to then mesmerizing actress Tanuja in 1973 itself. Being happy on the personal forefront, Shomu rode high in business with his next offerings, Chhela Babu and 50-50, this time too with a multi-talented version of writing, producing and directing them both and making this quality his trademark in the industry. As we sense Shomu's talent, his fortune too followed the same pattern of offering back-to-back hits, which continued here as well. He died of a heart attack on 10th April 2008 at the age of 64. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.